Lovely weather we're having.
Yes. All right, you fucking muppets. Yeah. Yeah.
Let me see it. Oh, yeah. That's what we need.
Idiot.
Weird.
Right there.
Oh. That one green?
That's just blue. Okay, and then... Someone else's handiwork from before.
Very nice. Now I was gonna plug it in so we can test it before we put the heat shrink on and tape it up and put everything away. So let's see if this works. Probably not. It's a nice horn button, man. Nice air freshener too, man. Damn.
Give myself a quick haircut. Yeah, she's smoking. Oh, it smells delicious, don't it?
Hey, welcome to me fucking garage, yeah? Me fucking SR doesn't run anymore. Something's wrong with it. Doing brake lines, GKTECH, bruv. ABS, delete. You see, when you got 15s, you don't have to pull off your fucking wheels to do your brakes. Or your fenders. Run no fenders, it's fucking sick.
Let's do a little update on what's been done. What I did off camera. Well... Crankcase ventilation PCV runs back into the intake. It was running a catch can before. Not gonna do it anymore. I'm on the stock ECU, bro. Come in here. A clean material.
Only the front.
Put a gauge in my glove box. Yeah. I put some freaking LED lights for when you're on the midnight tuge and wanna look sick, dude. Back here. Put a 250 amp fuse in, dude, for the safeties. Exactly 12 inches away from the battery. Downpipes in, change the oil. We were bleeding the coolant. And then we were watching the RPMs and it went, and I tried to give it gas and went, and it died. So I'm putting the K back in. I messed with the timing.
As you can- fuck that, like, exposure keeps changing like no tomorrow every time we walk somewhere.
Oh, let me put it on auto for you, dude. On the first start video, everyone's like, oh, this thing sounds like dog shit. That's because it didn't have a downpipe. Also, the timing was off. So I pulled the valve cover and I did my best trying to time it. Ended up just putting it back to the way it came. And that...
What time is it?
It's about 15 degrees. So... this will allow us to drive to platform to get an aluminum intake, and then maybe Father Andrew can pull the valve cover off because I've already done it 6 times. And maybe he can do his, he's talking about cranking it this way a little bit, then back this way, then pulling the cabs up, putting it back in. It's a job for him. Also, I cracked my ECU plug in the door. That was fire.
Fucking idiot.
We're gonna do the GKTECH ABS.
Abs.
Delete kit.
You're gonna make it obsolete.
Oh, fire.
Get it?
Let's actually, let's get serious for a sec, because there is not a lot of videos on how to do this with left-hand drive, so it could be a little confusing. I was a little confused. So, what you have is you have two long lines. You have this line with the banjo bolt fitting, and then you have this line the T goes into. So what you do... Okay, you take this.
The banjo on.
A line with the banjo on it. This goes to the back. So this port here on the brake master. And it's reversed to what you think. So this port here is your rear lines. This one over here is your front. So it's just closest to the firewall is for your front brake lines. So.
Yeah, I'll do the brake master.
Yeah, okay. This line hooks to the back, which then comes down to this T that they supply, goes into the T, put it this way. I think I have my shit backwards. Anyways, then this line goes into your driver's side brake caliper, right? And then you run this line, this one without the banjo fitting. This goes behind the engine along the firewall to your passenger side brake caliper. This line, front port on the brake master, behind the engine, there's a T, which this will thread into, that runs to the two back brakes. So that's how it works with left-hand drive. The exact same for right-hand drive, but everything's on the other side.
Nobody fucking asked.
You know what? Fuck off. The cool thing about this kit is you don't have to swap out your brake master. You can just use the same one. So you can use the ABS brake master, which is kind of cool. So I can have some Brocks, dude, and then we can maybe one day.
Fucking Brocks.
Fucking Brock, dude.
So you can maybe one day moose test it.
Yeah, so maybe one day we can drive this thing.
So right now you're disconnecting the old line.
Yeah, and I'm popping out this grommet.
Oi, Wallace!
Moogle Moogle. Zoom Dooma Doom.
Zamba Marino.
Oi, 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 oi.
Dan Marino. Dan Marino.
Oi, oi, oi.
Dan Marino.
Bitch. All the lines are ran.
What we did
is, I still have to connect one actually. Where even is it? Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Needs to go into here like that. So yeah, this line just comes along the firewall, goes into the T, which will go to the rear brakes.
Everything's running along the firewall.
Then around the master.
Yes, yeah, so around the back of the booster and then into the master.
And then there, and then into the master.
We have to tighten everything. We have to P-clamp all the lines so they don't kink when you hit the brakes. And then we have to bleed the brakes. It's so bright today, man.
I don't know. Brighter than the future.
Sun's out. We're bleeding brakes today. It's the last thing on the to-do list before this thing's ready for the streets, brat.
Man, this thing's for the streets, eh?
For the streets, dude.
So we might drive in this video, eh?
We might see if it moves in this video.
Yeah, roll it back.
How's I gonna say? I forget. Oh yeah, we wanna turn the car around to properly bleed the coolant, so.
Yeah, so it's facing uphill on the slant, so the radiator cap is the highest point.
Last time we filmed, there was an issue with the car where it just had no power and it was doing a bunch of weird shit. And the alternator wasn't charging. So I swapped in my KA alternator and I did a new ground in the trunk for the battery. And Uncle Joao came over and looked everything over. And by the time he got here, it was working again, so.
Yeah.
Sorry, Joel, for wasting your time.
Yeah.
But it should be good now. I haven't tried it since, but it was charging last time, so I'm assuming it's still fine.
So we're gonna start bleeding at the furthest away from the master, the passenger rear.
Yes.
Then driver rear, then passenger, and then the driver front.
Oh my god. I've got a new dog.
Yeah, I got a fresh dog. He's back there, making a lot of whiny sounds. Him and Noah's dog were kind of vibing. The vibe check.
They were, dude.
Shout out to Liam for the vibe check. They were vibing, and then now he's just complaining and wants to go home. Supra update. Supra check.
You're so fucking cool, mate.
Oh, what's up, brother?
Think you're so cool with your Blitz exhaust.
Nah, it's very heinous.
What do we got going on here? Maybe you clean the interior a bit.
Maybe,
got some...
maybe Adam gave my dad some AIDS, I don't know.
Hey, AIDS for everyone. Well, Moist Boy Shifty Poo, very nice. Available at www.moistboys.co. The air freshener, Hi Chew, delicious.
And Febreze.
And the Febreze.
Couple new wheels.
Yeah, these are fucking sick, sold. Joel's business partner from Platform Garage.
Yeah, I saw
Andrew.
Joel today.
You did? Where?
I was repping to fucking Mount Doug.
Yeah.
To do a little hike. And I just hear someone yelling like beside me. I'm like, what the fuck is that? What is that noise? I look, Joel's just fully outside his fucking window. Hey! Let's go! Just getting fired up.
Good old Joel, eh?
Now, dude, the wheels are coming in.
Yeah, oh, Colby's got the wheels coming.
Coilovers are coming.
Should you order them?
Pre-ordered, yeah.
Oh, no.
From Joel. And I'm gonna cut and polish the whole car. Yeah, it's
Juicy.
Fuck, so they got long champs, eh?
That looks pretty sick.
Is it fire, dude? So fire, dude.
Fire!
Dude.
Fucking fire.
On the dub?
On the dub?
Fire?
That actually looks really sick.
Does it actually?
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Far, dude. Scarlett did, man. One time he opened the door, but he rips across the street, like, first day of getting her, almost gets hit by a bus.
Yeah, no, and he runs up to cars. Like, he tries to fight cars.
Dude, he's pretty alpha, eh?
So it's not good.
Discover the new doors going in?
Yeah.
Kev's been wrenching.
Kev's always wrenching.
So how are we ever gonna get a car here?
Rip it through. Well, open the door.
Yeah, slide it through sideways.
I think
like
that'll work.
Put it up on two wheels.
Is it just me though? It feels bigger in here with the door.
No, it's just.
I feel
because
like
I cleaned it the other day in here.
Yeah,
kinda.
It's looking a little bit better.
Clean and clean.
Well, the KA is still for sale. It needs to go.
Hasn't been. How are we getting it out of the doorway? That's gonna be.
Well, it's gonna have to come out before this gets closed.
Yeah, ideally, I'd like to sell it by the end of the week. All this on the interwebs. Hook this up onto the bleeder. And you just fucking pump it, dude. Get the air out. We'll see.
I don't know if it's gonna work, but it's worth a shot. Sounds like a bit of baloney.
So it is working. So one man brake bleeding job with a fucking thingamajig and some vacuum line. I'm gonna get a thing for the fluid. That's fire, dude.
Yeah, no, just shoots it onto the ground. Look at this guy. Sweeping the goddamn studio. Why is that a rig?
This is the maintenance service for the studio. Gotta sweep it every once in a while.
What?
Buddy's gotta start coming after hours. All right, well, this is gonna take a while because it's brand new lines, so they're fully just full of air. So, pick this up later.
Hello.
Boys?
Holy, this thing looks sick, man.
Oh, right on. Thank you.
Wow. Maybe I gave it to you and didn't mark it.
I think so, yeah. I think I picked one up a bit ago.
Yeah. Nice plastic. I think it's cool. No, you fuck with the racing stripes?
Brakes are bled. The lines run all nice. All nice like behind the brake booster vacuum line.
Power steering's also bled.
Yeah, for the most part. What else did we do? That's about it.
Yeah, so we're gonna try to start it, but first we're gonna eat some pizza.
We're gonna get fired up.
Yep.
This thing should be ready for the road now.
Yeah, we'll try to back it out onto the street.
Yeah, because I wanna turn it around to properly bleed the coolant. Watch it just not go into gear.
That'd be sick.
Have to drop the trans.
Elegant.
Drop the trans, eh? Wouldn't that be shit? Would be fucking shit, eh?
All right.
So next clip is us getting fired up, and then we're gonna start it and try to move it. Also, we're working on some new things: floor mats,
cup holders.
Noah made some sickly designs for the floor mats. Then we got cup holders coming. So now you're gonna want to start saving your toon skis and loon skis for that. But otherwise. Hoodie restock is also live, so if you weren't able to grab a hoodie.
Oh, you want me to put those outside?
Oh, yeah. The hoodies are restocked, and the people that didn't get theirs yet, they are also being sent out in about 20 minutes. The postman's coming to get them, so yeah. If you didn't get your hoodie because there was a little issue, you would have only known about it if you didn't get it. They're going out today.
If you got texted or emailed.
Right now.
They're going out right now.
Also.
Yeah, you go ahead.
Should I do it?
Yeah.
Okay. So, I'm gonna stand not in the sun. We're struggling with content right now. I'm in the sun, it's fine though.
Yeah.
Cause we're just in school and we don't have that much time. And also, we just like content wise is kind of dry sometimes. So would you guys prefer shorter videos of just random shit, not necessarily working on cars?
Yeah, like cause we kind of save content to try to make like a long video. But then it's not as often, but we could probably do two videos a week if it wasn't as big of a video, as important of a thing we're doing.
Yeah.
And kind of we could vlog like more office stuff, behind the scenes kind of thing. I don't know. Comment below if you'd be interested in more but shorter.
Show you the design process
videos.
Bro.
Yeah. Oh, there goes Ben. Fuck, his FB is sick. That Fiesta is sick too.
Comment below if you want us to just keep doing these once a week kind of longer videos, or if you'd want more often, slightly shorter, still probably like 8 minutes of where we could film like a bunch of stuff, like the behind the scenes, packing orders, making designs, stuff like that, with the car stuff also. But yeah, So let us know in the comments.
All right, so we got fired up. Let's see if this thing starts. And then, fuck, that's into the sun. God damn it.
Game all right. Truth.
Let's see if this starts and then see if it moves.
I'm gonna leave the hood open just so we can observe.
I don't think there's much point bringing it on the street right now. Because at this point, if we jack up the front, we can get it level at least. I'm not on the sidewalk, I might just leave it here. Should I give it a chooch for the people?
Obviously.
Here, pop the hood. Am I double fisting bubbles right now, dude? Fuck!
Reminds me of my frat days. Shit.
Hey, well, it's done. It moved. Yeah, look at all the coolant that's leaking. Is that choosing with the overflow or no? No. Yeah, the coolant line around the back of the block that goes to the turbo is leaking, which is hard, dude. But apart from that, it drives. Kinda, it backed up. I was railing the clutch because it needs to be bled. Yeah, dude.
What's the next video, man?
I don't know. We gotta chuck the bumper and fenders back on.
I also gonna mount my skirtus.
Yeah, Adam has a kit that he's gonna throw on his car.
I need to make it fit and then send it off to paint.
pretty far, dude. It still needs before anyone comments. It still needs to be timed. I don't have an ignition coil extender to get the gun on, so I'm gonna do that platform. The crank pulley also needs to be tightened, so Uncle Joel said he'd pull it off for me and impact it on there with some red Loctite. And that's about it. We got bricks we gotta slap on, fenders and bumper and skirts and wing and
spats.
Rear spats, dude. Apart from that, dude, it's a job well done, I think.
I think so.
Yes. Stay tuned for when we SR swap Adam's car.
Yeah, fuck it. Also remember to comment below if you're interested in those shorter, more often videos.
Yeah. Because sometimes we just do like small shit, like not like...
Yeah, and we're like, this isn't even worth filming.
Sometimes we just do like cosmetic eBay mods.
Yeah, and then we're like, fuck, we should have filmed that because it was pretty funny. Or like working in the office. Doing big business moves with Uncle Joel. Shit like that. Let us know. Because we can do 2 videos a week that are like 8 minutes.
Yeah, just random shit.
Yeah. So let us know if you'd rather that.
Sometimes when we just go up to Ben's and just say hi to him.
Fuck around with Ben.
We could film that.
Maybe, so let us know.
Maybe when we go just Canadian Tire, we could film that too.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. We could share our theory about Canadian Tire.
Maybe next time we go to Uncle Joel's, we'll bring the camera.
Yeah, and fuck with them.
Yeah.
We'll see Angry Man Andrew.
Yeah, we can make Andrew really mad.
Maybe he'll show us some of his cake.
Well, actually, we need to go there. Andrew's gonna fabricate us some aluminum intakes.
Fuck, I still have to give Colby $50. If you're watching. Yeah. Fuck you.
Anyways.
But he doesn't even drink bubbly, dude.
So bummed. If anyone knows the proper way to do this, since my car's been sitting for so long, there's like water stains in the wheel. We have some mother's mag polish. We might try and take it off real quick. If there's a better way to do it, drop it below in the comments, dude.
Also drop a like. And show your friends this video, because if we don't hit 10 million K, I'm actually...
Dude, little life update, dude. Me and Adam have been fucking hitting the gym, dude.
Yeah, I went to the gym twice, feeling pretty shredded, you know?
Shredded, dude. Look, dude. We got a fucking...
We had chicken on our pizza today for the gains. Don't even worry about it.
Just stay tuned, 2021, dude. Moist boys. Moist boys getting a steads as fark, brah.
It's our year.
Okay, it's done. I don't want to work on it anymore. I just
want
to drive.
I want to go home.
Is it meat beat time?
No, dude. Have me beat in fucking 4 hours. I think I'm quitting.
You look so majestic right now.
Yeah? Do I look like Jesus?
Wait. Holy fuck, man.
Does it look sick?
You look fucking steads, bro. Wait, slow pan? You look like the sun from Teletubbies. Oh, it just transitioned. Oh, and it came back out around. Around the sun, dude.
Alright, fuck off.
Okay, bye. The boys are trying to hit 10 million K up on their YouTube. Best kind.